Hi, I'm Megan Sterling, and I've been principal flute of the Hong Kong Philharmonic Orchestra since 2002.
Hello, 大家好, 我是張偉晴, Rachel.
We've had a great time preparing a recital for you with three of my very favourite pieces. We're going to start with the Benjamin Goddard Suite for flute and piano, and then the Mozart and Dante in C, and the virtuosic Fantasy on Carmen by François Born.
今天我們為大家準備了三首作品，就是為長笛和鋼琴而寫的。第一首就是法國的作曲家Goddard寫的Suite，有三首的樂曲，接著我們就會彈 Mozart 的 Andante in C， 然後最後就是都是法國作曲家，大家都很熟悉的 Bizet比賽的 Carmen Fantasy。
You might notice that for the Mozart, I'll be using a different instrument. I'll be using a wooden instrument. This is not the type of flute that would have been played in Mozart's time. This is a modern mechanism. The flute that would have been used would have had fewer keys. Certainly wouldn't have been accompanied by a Steinway. This piece was originally written for orchestra, but I hope that the wood of the flute can invite you into this sound world. So we really hope you enjoy this concert. I've had so much fun working with Rachel.
Me too.
It's been a real pleasure. So please enjoy.
希望大家喜歡啊。
Thank you.
Thank you.